In this video, we're gonna start conversation about forms in constructor. It's a big amount of functionality and a long story to tell. So in this video, we just give you a general idea of what forms are. And in order for us to begin, we move to the materials in English. Manuals. Feedback forms and Q&A chat. As you can see, we have added many manuals on the feedback forms, but for the purpose of this video, we just gonna go through a brief introduction to feedback forms. For the beginning, let's give a definition. The feedback feature and forms creation allows administrator of bots to ask users various questions, receiving answers in form of a chat, as well as collect both text and media content data. The functionality allows you to respond to users both from the bot itself, where the form was actually created, and from the group, where bot can redirect the user's answers. Text data can be saved in variables and viewed in spreadsheets such as Excel. You can also send or duplicate the data accumulated in variables to the Telegram chats using actions. The functions of feedback forms is natively integrated into the menu creation functionality. Basically, feedback forms, it's a buttons with the messages. Any form, in fact, is a button with a set of messages and questions in it. In general, message of the button where form is created will represent a separate question. The questions of the form can be interleaved with the regular messages. Regular messages will be shown to the user but will not be sent to the admin when the data of the form is submitted. Regular messages in the form are used to display explanations and other information that is needed by the user and not needed by the admin. Keep in mind that forms cannot be added in the main menu, which is the root of your bot's menu. So in order to create a form, you're gonna have to create a button in the main menu and create the form inside that button. As we said before, every form consists of a certain amount of questions. So the question in the context of feedback forms creation is a separate field where user should enter or forward the data requested by administrator. There are several types of questions. The type of question determines the type of data received and will be selected depending on what data and in what form you need to receive from your user. At this time, there are three types of questions in the main functionality and three in additional. The main question types are: first one is a single answer question. In this question, user can answer only with one message. The second type is a multiple answer question. In this question, user can send multiple messages as an answer. Third type is the question with the choice of one option. Admin have to predefine the options for the user and the user must choose one of them. Additional question types has to be purchased in extensions. You can find a way how to do it in this manual. First type of questions from the additional ones is a contact request. In this question, you can request the phone number of your bot user. Second type is a location request. As you can understand from the name of this question, it will ask user for his location. And the last one is roll the dice. This type of question will allow you to generate a random number by sending a special Telegram sticker to the bot. The list of available stickers you will find in this manual. Besides the regular questions in the forms, you can also use a variable input. Variable input allows you to save the user's responses in the variable. With the ability to display this content to the user himself and send it to the admin, to the bot or to the group. In the forms, you can also use hidden messages. These messages will never be shown to the user, but it will be sent to the admin, and it can contain some technical information, some commands or triggers, for example. Each form has its own settings, and you can find it in the settings of the button where this form was created. One of the settings is to hide the cancel button. This option will help you to hide the cancel button from your user, forcing him to answer all the questions. And the last subject we're gonna cover in this video is the types of forms. By the structure, forms can be divided into several types. Simple form. Simple form is a form that consists of one question, usually with a question with single answer. Basically, it helps user to contact admin and allows admins to answer to their users. A complex form. Those forms consist of several questions, usually of different types, and allow not only contacting the admins but also collecting the necessary data before submitting it. These type of forms are handy for more complicated subjects. And the last type is a custom form. Custom form usually has a complex structure, including menu, buttons, actions, and forwardings using commands. Such forms can combine and composite different functions and gives you complex and very flexible tools for creating almost any possible form you can imagine. At this point, we're gonna finish our familiarization with the forms. We hope you got the general idea.